I'm never eating popcorn again.
For the rest of your life?
Forever.
Do you know what I'm never doing?
What?
Going to the movies with you, because your movie selection is awesome.
Please! You loved it!
I loved it. Come on.
One chick flick every 12 months isn't gonna kill you.
Really? Because I feel like I'm dying on the inside right now. No, I literally feel nauseous right now.
Okay. You know what?
What?
Next time you get to choose.
Sounds good to me.
Bad. Call 911. Get my medical kit out of the car. This isn't good.
Oh. Hello?
Yeah, I got you. I'm just gonna back you out.
There's been an accident.
I got you. I got you. Nice and slow. I got you. All right, you're good. You're good.
My husband is an EMT. He's chatting.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Nick!
Just throw it! Just throw it! Can you hear me?
So you're gonna be okay. Okay? Help is on the way. Nick!
His seatbelt stuck!
Yes.
I got you, buddy. I got you. Get you away from this car. Nice and easy, nice and easy. Where are you hurt? Tell me where it hurt. I'm an EMT. I got you. I got you. All right, I'm gonna give you something here. Don't move that. Keep pressure. This will help stop the bleeding.
Please, just hurry.
So I'm gonna come back for you. I have to go check on the other car. It's gonna be okay.
Please hurry.
She's stuck. Where's that ambulance?
Information on the whereabouts of Governor Thomas Devlin. Devlin, who was elected for his tough-on-crime stance, has been missing since Thursday when he didn't return home from work. Police are stepping up their search efforts and confirmed that no ransom demand has been made. Local police captain John Brady has this to say.
We are pursuing all...
Sarah, where are the rest of my work shirts?
Right here.
Toothpaste stain on this one.
Hmm.
Wonder how that got there.
Hmm.
Don't forget we're having dinner with my sister and her new boyfriend.
Newer than the last one?
Yes. Anyway, 7 o'clock.
36 hours of steady rainfall left
know I never fit in with these guys.
Yes, you do. You always do great, and I want you there. Hey. You think they haven't made mistakes? But you're not that guy anymore. Besides, I'll, owe you one if you come with me tonight.
One lucky guy.
Yeah, you are.
Man, white people do not lock their doors.
Hi, Jay.
Hi, Jay.
Hey, ooh. Just
oh, yeah.
Time.
Mm-hmm.
Don't mind if I do.
Yeah.
Thank you all. Come on, pal. Show us a mob next
you
time.
You gotta share with
okay,
your partner.
Okay, fine. Mom, here, no, go ahead.
Do you want to teach you no manners?
Oh, no. Good.
Mm. All right. Mm. You guys are gonna be late. Mm. Let's go.
You can eat that?
Okay. Yeah. All right. You
seriously,
go.
Bro?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hey! Mm-hmm. Everybody needs a little love.
What's going on? Have a good day. Get out of here, man. Dispatch, this is Unit 01. We are en route. Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Whoa.
Hey, I got you. Lean against me now.
Okay,
one, two, three, up.
Ah! Oh, easy.
All right.
There we go. Get that lip. Watch that lip. Up. Okay, buddy.
His pupils aren't dilating. He's definitely on something.
Yeah, maybe. What do you take tonight, kid?
Jesus Christ. What is that?
Aw, man, tell me that's not the latest fad for kids these days. Just take it easy, kid. What do you take tonight, kid?
Hey,
Okay. I'll answer it. Hello?
Hello, Nick. Now we can begin.
Look, I don't know how you got my number, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Scales are off, Nick. They need to be set right again.
Listen, whack job, I'm gonna hang up and go back to work.
You hang up on me and Sarah dies. I know that would be a drag, wouldn't it? And our fun before it even begins?
What the fuck? What do you want?
Your attention, which I am assuming I now have. Nick, what I want you to do is step out of the ambulance so we can have a more private conversation.
Be right back.
Hey. What the hell, Nick? What the hell, man?
Just 1 second, Jay. 1 second. Okay, I'm out.
A few more steps, please. That's fine, thank you. That's right, Nick, I'm watching you. From this moment on, everything you do. so.
We will, Nick, I promise. But first, we're going to play a little game.
Is that what this is to you, some kind of sick game?
Yeah, that is exactly what it is to me. Now, this game has 12 rounds. You win more than you lose, I turn myself in. You don't, a lot of people die.
A lot of people, including you.
What the hell, Nick?
Nick, he's crashing!
Come on, I need some help here.
If you refuse to cooperate, people die.
If you make any attempt to contact the police, people die.
Nick, come on, buddy, I need some help here. Nick, he's coding.
Why me?
Why does anything happen in life? Maybe it's all just random. Maybe you just happen to find yourself in the right place at the right time.
Nick, the guy's crashing!
Now, let's start things off with a bang, shall we?
Jake, get out of the ambulance! Now! Get out, now!
What?
Now! Get out!
This was round one, Nick. You just lost.
Son of a bitch.
Just killed an innocent kid.
Oh, please. Can we agree to disagree
on that point? At least you know I'm serious, yes?
You're a fucking maniac.
I assure you, Nick.
Once you understand what I am doing,
you will see that I am very, very safe.
Look, I don't know what this is all about, but I can see you're angry. I get that. But this isn't the solution.
You send that text, and Sarah is dead.
That would be a real shame if something horrible were to happen to her, and it was your fault. Yes, Nick?
He's hurt. God damn it, he's hurt.
Oh, please, he'll live. Look, trust me, if I wanted him dead,
he'd be dead. And just in case you have any doubts,
you're quite the star, Nick. Anyone ever tell you that?
Don't you hurt her.
I won't.
As long as you follow the rules. My rules!
Rule number one, no fucking cops! Well, there we go.
Yeah.
When do I get to see your face so I know whose ass I'm gonna kick?
In time, Nick, in time. Now, let's play.
Okay, you just received a message for round two. Now, it is the address to a building at the end of the block where you
will find a car waiting for you. If you reach it in time,
you win. If you don't, a lot of bad things are gonna start happening. Oh. Hey, hear that, pal?
Those are sirens. If you are still there when they arrive,
you're gonna have a lot of questions to answer. Round two started 2 minutes ago. Tick-tock, Nick.
Jay, listen to me. Hang in there, okay? Help's on the way. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay!
Thank you.
Come on! It's gotta be it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Didn't I?
Well, maybe next time you'll do better. Now listen very carefully. Inside the car, you will find a clue that will lead you to round three. Your time begins now.
Wait!
Wait? Sorry, Nick, we've got a schedule to keep. In fact, let me add a little incentive for you.
Try.
Hey, stop it! You think I didn't plan for this? Nick, you turn that car around right now, and I'm gonna detonate the bomb that you activated when you started the engine.
Bullshit.
Try me!
Have to do it yourself.
You turn that fucking car around, or I swear to God, I will blow that car up right now! You wouldn't like that now, would you, pal? You want to die today? What would happen to your dear, sweet Sarah then? She'd have nobody to protect her. Listen to me. If you complete the round in time, I will deactivate the bomb.
And I'm just supposed to believe that.
Nick, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I could have done it the second you turned the key?
How do I know you won't kill her?
Because if I did that, you wouldn't have any reason to play now, would you? Decide. You have 10 seconds.
Move it. Disarm the bomb. Disarm it, goddammit!
Wow, nicely done, Nick. So I don't think you're making too many friends today.
Who needs friends when I have you?
In one of the rooms of this hotel, you will find something that will give you all the answers that you need.
Of course, you have to ask the right questions.
Which room?
Come on, Nick. That would make it
too easy. Hey, you better hurry. Round four has already started.
Did someone OD?
No. No one OD'd.
Thank God.
I'm looking for a room.
You're in luck. We have those here.
I'm not sure which room I'm looking for exactly. Something on the fourth floor?
Fuck, come on, man.
Sorry, all occupado.
All of them?
Yes.
Listen, it's real important I find out who's in those rooms on the fourth floor. I'm looking for someone.
Aren't we all? Try MASH.com.
Lives are at stake here.
I mean, call the police.
I can't do that.
I can't help you. Have a nice night.
Listen, man, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Keep pressure on it. It'll stop bleeding in a few minutes.
Well, I thought it was fairly important. Paramedic's name is Jade Thompson. Still unconscious, second-degree burns, and a pretty bad concussion from the blast.
Seriously, you call me here for this?
You could have handled this on your own.
Well, I thought the same thing until they mentioned the guy's body they found inside. Initial sweep also picked up traces of C4.
All right, you got my attention.
Paramedic's partner is missing.
Missing, huh?
The name is Nick Malloy. Homeland Security's gonna be all over this once word of the C4 hits.
Well, then slow it down. Get the Geek Squad down here. I wanna know what that saw.
Nobody saw that.
Mackenzie, have you tracked down Governor Devlin?
Four.
Idea what you're talking about, man.
So the answers will be here. They gotta be here.
Get him.
Shut up.
Get him out of here.
They gotta be here. Where are they?
Now I'm making you leave, okay, man?
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right.
That hurt.
Where is it? Are you part?
part of what? Are you part of this?
Yeah, I'm part of this. The getaway van's parked out back.
Where is it? Where? Answer it. Answer the phone! Now, where is it?
Hello?
Where is it?
Hey.
What?
My wife is hurt, so help me God.
Hey.
I will fuck you up hard. You hear me?
It's for you. Oh, my God, Tommy! Oh.
Hey, congratulations, Nick. You found the room, but you're making a mess. I hope you
don't expect me to pay for this.
But did you find the answers?
There's nothing here.
Of course there is, Nick. Now, listen to me. When you find it, bring it with you. Now, the clue to round five.
We'll be waiting for you in the hotel parking lot in the car parked right next to Tommy Boy's.
Tick, tick, tick. Round five's about to start.
Damn it. What am I supposed to be looking for? What am I bringing to the parking lot?
Hey, you know, Nick, isn't it funny how sometimes we can't see the very thing that will help us?
Even though it's staring us right in the face.
Your tattoo. Ah. Nice tattoo. What's your name?
Okay, okay, okay. It's Thomas. Tommy Weaver.
Come on. Come here. Let's go.
We're not going anywhere with you, man.
You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. Now get dressed.
Give me that.
Now, come here.
Hey, easy, easy, man.
Move!
Hey, baby, do me a favor. Call the cops.
Let's go.
Yeah, come on. I had a really good time. Hey, easy.
Go! Really? You want to do this again, huh?
No, I don't. But he does.
Where's your car?
My car?
Yeah.
My keys are back in the room, genius.
I don't care where your keys are. Show me where your car is.
This beautiful piece of...
Hello, baby.
How you doing?
Over here. Come on, up.
That's my car, man.
Get in. Stay put.
Dad.
Hey, that looks like my tattoo.
Yeah, we're definitely in the right place.
So what are you looking for?
I don't know, a clue.
You want a clue? Here's a clue. You're fucking crazy, man.
Clue to the next round.
Next round.
Clue to round five.
Round five.
Oh, no, 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 dude, I'm not into that.
Five fingers. Round five. Something in here.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. It looks like coordinates. Let's see. Let's see GPS. 49-12-08. 5528. Enter. Okay, come on. Come on. Corner of Sherwood and Grand. Hang on.
Come on. Hey, no, no, please don't hurt me.
Okay, let's see it.
All right, I queued it up to when they find the bike.
That's great. This is a lot of help.
Scroll ahead. Stop. Play from here.
See, now what kind of an EMT leaves his patient to take a call?
Maybe it's important.
Well, convenient. Just stepping out right before it explodes.
Let's find out who he's talking to.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Well, that's Malloy. At least now we know who the corpse isn't.
You see that? The way he's looking at the camera?
Yeah. That's right, buddy. Smile for the camera.
That's not it. That doesn't look like someone who just blew up his own ambulance.
It does if he knows he's being filmed.
Right there. He did it again. No, it's like he's looking at whoever he's talking to. Like the camera's watching him. Check the signal. See if it's being tapped by any outside sources.
Yeah, no problem.
You're serious? That's okay. Sykes? Yeah, we'll be right there. Someone fitting Malloy's description just trashed a motel in Chinatown and abducted one of their guests.
Nice work.
Okay, here we go. Monroe, do you want to get on that? Make the call?
Look, man, if this is about money...
Is that what this is about, money?
That is why you kidnapped me, right?
I didn't kidnap you.
Really? That's not what it looks like from where I'm sitting.
What other reason would there be?
I don't know. You tell me.
Wait. I'm supposed to tell you why you kidnapped me?
Look, I didn't want to do any of this. I didn't have a choice. I don't want money.
Well, then what do you want?
I don't want anything, all right? The guy at the Cauldron Motel room is behind all of this. He's already killed one person. He's threatened my wife, and he won't stop unless I play his crazy game.
And what does that have to do with me?
I don't know yet. But there has to be a connection. Hey, hold on. Whoa, wait a minute. You hear that beeping?
That's my locator.
Locator?
Yeah. I'm on parole, bitch. Which I just violated because of you. So thanks a lot, asshole.
What do you want parole for?
Congratulations, Nick. That's another one in your column. We are almost at the halfway point. Very exciting.
Who is that?
Ah, Tommy. Welcome to the game. Now, I am sure your new best friend has filled you in on the details. And, Nick, I don't know if you've noticed, but Tommy is wearing an electronic tracking bracelet. Now, because you've been following the rules, I'm going to give you a little help. I have blocked the signal to Tommy's anklet, so the police can't find you. Yet. We wouldn't want to end our fun so soon, now would we, boys? But let me leave you both with a little reminder.
Said 12 rounds. Why 12?
I don't know, man.
There has to be a connection. Your anklet, why are you on parole?
It was a DUI. Stupid mistake. I got out 2 days ago.
And you don't think that's a coincidence?
Man, I told you, I don't know what any of this shit is about.
Maybe someone you knew in prison?
I wasn't in prison, I was in rehab.
That was money well spent.
Hey, I was celebrating. And besides, you don't look like you're doing too bad driving a car like this.
Hey, fuck you. This isn't my car.
Well, whose car is it?
I don't know. Why don't you check the glove box, see if there's any registration in there.
The owner is Roberta Shaw. Do you know her?
No. You?
Yeah, I do. That was my lawyer.
Tell me we just got really lucky and it failed to go off.
Deactivated. Get this. Malloy told the clerk about it. Told him to call the cops.
So we're dealing with the politest domestic terrorist ever.
Car's registered to a Donald Perlmutter. Lives out in the suburbs in one of those gated communities. We're still trying to reach him. Hey.
Jensen. You all set?
Yeah.
You were right. That traffic cam was being tapped.
By whom?
We don't know that. It's been encrypted.
Yeah, guys, the truth is, I mean, this signal's being rerouted all over the place. We can't trace it.
Whoever's doing this clearly doesn't want us to find him.
That sound like something an EMT could do to you?
Guy's gotta have a hobby.
Figure it out.
Give me that briefcase back there. It's starting to ring a bell here. I think I remember.
What am I supposed to be looking for?
The scales.
What?
The scales.
What about it?
When he first called, he said something about scales, that they were out of whack, and I had to help him rebalance them. I thought he was rambling, but maybe not. What? Why don't you give her a call? Keypad right there,
yeah,
on the dash.
Got it.
You hear that?
Yeah. Dude, that's inside this car.
We'll find it.
There's nothing here, man. It's not in here.
It's gotta be.
It's not in the car, though.
Hey, hold on. Whoa, wait a minute.
What are you waiting for, man?
Whoa, this guy likes bombs. Trust me.
Nick,
kid's got a real small bladder.
Had to take a piss.
Hey, don't you mess with me, Nick.
I don't care if that kid pisses himself. You get back in the car.
The kid Malloy took was registered under the name Iggy Pop.
Yeah, well, it's not exactly the kind of place you use your real name.
Paid in cash, too. Okay, I want to know everything about Malloy. See if there's a connection, some reason he'd have a grudge against this kid.
Still think he's innocent?
To put out an APB on Malloy, consider him armed and dangerous. I want him found.
Run away.
See what you can find out about her.
Hands off me.
Take it easy.
Okay.
You got it?
Got it. Thanks. Got it. Disconnect.
You know something!
No.
This can't be random. Talk to me. Talk to me!
I don't know, okay? I don't know. I don't have a freaking idea what's going on right now.
You like what you see, Nick? Next time, that could easily be Sarah. Now, you do as you're told and get back in the car.
You son of a bitch.
Hey, I make the rules.
If people bent the rules to fit their own needs, there would be chaos. Laws need to be enforced, Nick.
You're about to find that out.
Go! Get in the car!
Thank you.
the best we can do, yeah. As long as you checked everywhere.
It's right here. All clear.
Okay, thanks anyway. So I had him check the name the girl gave us. Tommy Weaver is for real.
At least now we know what we're looking for.
He's the governor's kid. Apparently, he's considered the black sheep of the family. He's been in and out of trouble for years, a real thorn in his dad's side politically. When the governor's ex remarried, Tommy took her new last name to piss him off. Governor pretty much disowned him after his recent incarceration. Tommy just got released from rehab 2 days ago.
Which is exactly when the governor went missing.
You think Malloy's involved in the governor's disappearance?
Well, it's not a coincidence. The governor's grabbed the same day his kid's released. Check with the rehab facility. See who Tommy got chummy with. Maybe he got in deep with someone he met there. This is their way of showing him they're serious. Hey, this better be good news.
Yeah, listen, we pulled a plate off a traffic cam near the motel. Malloy left the scene in a 2012 Mercedes.
OnStar?
No, yeah, we tried. It's blocked, so we can't trace it. Also, Tommy's wearing a tracking device. That's conditions of his parole.
Great.
Well, yeah, not really. We can't trace that either.
Yeah, guys, truth is, Bepi, this is unlike anything we've seen before. This is top-of-the-line stuff, and it's way above our pay grade, so...
All right. Stay on it. Call me when you get something.
Doing our best.
Damn it.
Come on. We're here. We're here.
I was close, Nick. I was about to hang up.
What, did it stop all our fun? It sounds like you think we're gonna win.
Round six. Hey! We've made it to the halfway mark, congratulations. You know, I have to admit, I thought you'd be dead by now. Maybe I was just hoping.
Feeling the same way about you.
Touché.
Now to win round six, Nick, you have to figure out its significance.
Why I brought you there. You wanted to know why you?
Well, Nick, here's your chance to find out.
I'm giving you the pieces to the puzzle. Put them together. You got 3 minutes.
Look around so you can find a clue. Anything.
I know this place.
What'd you say?
I said I know this place.
What do you mean you know it?
This is the place I had my crash. The DUI I'm on parole for.
A year ago.
Yeah.
I was here, too. I was at the right place at the right time. This is about that night. You were the driver.
I was coming home from a party, man. I was at a club, and I was just coming home.
There was a woman in that car you hit. She was trapped. She died. Wait a minute, that wasn't just a DUI. How were you out?
I told you, man, it was just an accident, all right?
No, no, bullshit! Bullshit, that's manslaughter! How did a manslaughter charge get reduced to less than a year in rehab?
Look.
Answer me. Answer me!
My dad, okay? My dad, he got my charges reduced, okay? He pulled some strings. He got a good judge. He hired a great lawyer.
A great lawyer? The dead lawyer in the back of the trunk?
Oh, God.
This is how the pieces fit. You, me, the lawyer? Him. It was his wife. You killed his wife, man. You took something from him. And rather than pay for what you've done, you weaseled your way out. You cheated justice. Those were the scales you threw off balance.
And This is fucked up. This is fucked up. How could a guy just take the law into his own hands?
But you can bend it to avoid paying for your crimes?
You know what they would do to me in prison? They'd kill me in a freaking week, man.
Then you could have apologized to her in person. Yeah.
It was an accident. It was a mistake. The worst mistake of my life. I didn't do it on purpose, okay?
Is that right?
Am I supposed to just throw away the rest of my life because of one really bad choice?
What about the rest of her life? You ever think of that? What about the rest of her life? This is all because of you. All this shit that's going on is because of you. People are dead because of you. My partner's barely alive. My wife's in danger because you didn't want to pay for what the fuck you had done. You bloodsucker. Come on. I got it. I know what this is about. It's about that night, the accident, the one Tommy caused. You lost your wife.
I lost everything, Nick!
I'm so sorry. What happened to her was awful. It's tragic. I'm sorry, but...
Hey! Don't you dare pretend you're innocent in all this. You saved him! If you had just let him die, none of this would have happened. None of this would have been necessary.
She would have had the justice that she deserved. But no. No, Nick, you had to be a hero.
I was doing my job.
Your job
was to save her. The innocent. Not those who needlessly inflict suffering and pain.
I tried.
No, you failed!
12 jurors were supposed to decide his fate. They didn't. So now I am going to do it for them. For all of them. Round by round. Him, his rich father, the judge, their fat cat lawyer.
You, Nick.
This isn't the answer.
It's the only answer that they're not going to be able to buy their way out of, Nick. Looks like our friend doesn't want to
play anymore.
Hey, you better get him back there, Nick.
What do you mean you can't find him? Did you try tracking his cell?
We did. Just not giving off a signal.
Or he removed the batteries so we can't find them.
That doesn't make any sense. Is he okay?
We know he was fine when he left the scene. And when he abducted the governor's son.
My husband didn't abduct anyone.
Has he tried to contact you?
No. I haven't heard from him since he left for work this morning.
Was he maybe acting weird before he left? Did he say or do anything unusual?
No. Everything was fine.
Mrs. Malloy, anything you can tell us about what your husband might be up to will only help us find him.
Look, I'm sorry. I don't know, but whatever it is, Nick is not a part of it. Find my husband.
We'll do our best. Call me anytime.
Hanging on to your new best friend. Well, Nick, because of Tommy's antics,
you just lost round 7. No, wait.
Too late, Nick. I just deactivated
the block that was hiding Tommy's anklet signal.
Shit. Oh. Which means you have got about
6 minutes before every cop in this city converges on your location.
Okay.
We got a trace on Tommy's anklet.
It's in the west side of the city.
We're on the west side. Where?
Parking garage.
I want every available unit on those two. Now.
I'd get moving if I were you, boys.
Hey! Hey! Help! Hey, guys!
What the hell we got here?
Help me, please! Please!
Hey, hey,
help me! Wait. Okay, I'm turning myself in, bro. Okay, there's this guy. He's...
Hey, what's this?
Oh, shoot! Oh, right, that's the guy!
Officer.
That's the guy! That's...
Hey, officer.
What's going on with this
armed.
Kid?
I'm not armed,
what are
you
man. Doing?
I won't resist either, but you got
to
listen to me.
That's the guy. He's trying to kill me.
All right, come on. Let's get inside the vehicle.
Now we're going to jail.
All right, come on.
We're going to jail.
You have any weapons on you?
Oh, shit.
No.
Part of this, whether you like it or not. More lives are at stake here than just yours.
Come on, dude. Just let me go, all right?
But you're gonna help me.
Oof.
Get out of the car!
Oh, shit.
Put your hands up now!
Seatbelts.
Seatbelts. Definitely seatbelts.
Signal. Find something to kill that signal. Really?
Well, fuck, at least I'm trying things.
Take showers in it?
Step out of the car! Slowly!
Come on, buddy. This is stupid. Just turn yourself in, okay?
You're surrounded! Step out of the car now!
It can't end now. This can't end now, man.
What?
We can't stop now,
okay? What are you talking about?
Whoa, what?
What? Oh, man, oh, no. What are you doing, okay?
It's just a taser.
Okay, good. Good, it's just a taser.
With your hands up!
This can't end now. This can't end now.
What are you doing?
The only thing I can do.
Thank God. I thought you were gonna try and take this.
Oh, no! Just trust me on this one. I've gotten you this far, haven't I? Come on, man.
Fine, just gonna do it, man. No, wait, man.
What? Just whatever you do, don't move.
Okay.
On three.
Okay.
On three, okay?
Okay, on three. One, two, three.
One.
You're an asshole, man.
Worked, didn't it?
To me down at the station.
Can't do that.
Actually, I'm gonna insist. Let's go.
Just stop, okay? Just listen to me.
It's not how this works, Nick.
Look, lady, I think you should really be listening to this guy. He's had a really bad.
You don't want to do this, Nick.
I've been telling myself that all night. Give me 2 minutes. That's all we have anyway. Please. Just 2 minutes.
This is Mackenzie. All units stand down. Repeat, all units stand down.
Copy that.
Inside. Let's go. Move. Go.
Looks like we're good. No cameras. Come on!
Nick, where the hell did you go?
And you have no idea who this guy is.
I was hoping you could help me with that part, Rob. I do know that his wife died in that accident. She was the only one.
Well, her name was Heller. Diana Heller.
This guy must have taken the governor.
My dad is missing.
Yeah, for 2 days now. And where the hell have you been?
I've been busy.
Your dad's the governor. That's how you got off.
that's him.
Very clever, Nick.
But even when I can't see you, the game remains the same.
We're still here.
This round is for Tommy. Hand him the phone.
Now, say what you have to say.
Hey!
You hand him the phone right now, or I'm gonna start doing things you're gonna regret.
What?
How you feeling, Tommy boy?
I'm feeling peachy. How are you?
Round 8. You know, it's easy to become governor when you have lots and lots of money. Too bad you forgot where you came from, Governor.
Oh,
and Tommy, one more thing. We both know it's gonna be too late for your dear old dad.
But there still might be a chance that you can make it out of this.
Just don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I need you to do exactly what I tell you to do.
Here's my cell, so I can contact you.
Great. My wife, Sarah.
I've seen her. She's safe at home. There's a unit watching her.
Thank God. Thank you.
I know where we have to go.
All right, now listen to me. I can help you, but I need some time. So until we have him, I need you to keep playing his game. I need you to see it through, both of you. Can't risk him realizing we're onto him. We may only get one shot at this. You need to run, now.
Come on. Come on. Hey, Nick, she's this way. Ken, I heard a shot, are you okay?
It's all connected. Malloy, the governor's abduction, his kid. And it all has to do with a DUI Tommy was involved in a year ago.
Cars in this town, why are you stealing this?
Then I wouldn't be able to do this.
Where the hell did you learn to do that?
I was a stupid kid once too, Tommy.
What is this place?
It's my dad's old sugar refinery. He used this money to get into government. Money talks, right? There's a back way in, come on.
Name's Patrick Heller. Was an engineer who founded one of those private security firms. They handled a lot of government contracts, elite military training, counter-espionage, hacking. Soon after his wife died in the accident, Heller quit the company, cashed in his stock options, and disappeared, went completely off the grid until today.
He's been busy planning for Thomas' release.
The kid with a bomb in stomach? This morning was Derek Myers. He was the valet at the club where Tommy partied the night of the accident.
Jeez. Jesus. Nothing about tonight was random. He planned it all.
Well, his fun's about to end. The geeks have traced a signal he's been tapping into.
We got an address. SWAT's en route. We're taking Heller tonight.
I used to play here as a kid. Hey, watch out for the floor. It gets really slippery, all right?
Welcome to Round 8!
Dad? Dad!
Thomas!
Dad! Dad, I'm coming!
Tommy, no! Tommy, no!
It was gonna be that easy, did you?
You've got about 90 seconds before
our dear governor meets his sweet end.
No, this is my fault, okay? You know, I just need a second chance.
Gun's glued to his hand. It's not him.
Who the hell is it?
Judge Perlmutter.
A time, pal. No more distractions. No more police either, as a matter of fact. But
no,
hey,
police.
They went ahead and they took care of round 9 for you.
I think he's in here.
Hey, you want to punish me? You want to punish me? Stop hiding behind your phone like a pussy. Come do it in person. Sarah.
All right, then. Round 10.
No! God, no, 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 no!
Oh, no.
Ah, not another step.
Come on, Dick, keep pressing up.
Goodbye, Governor.
Ah, don't! No! No, please!
See? Now that's being tough on crime! Hi, Nick. Thought it was time you and I got to meet face to face. Shut up!
You psycho! Don't you touch her!
What? Who, her? Why don't you shut the fuck up? I'm giving orders!
You better not put a finger on her!
Of course I'm gonna hurt her! I'm gonna hurt her! And you're gonna watch.
No.
Hey, Tommy. How does it feel to have someone you love so dearly ripped away from you, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it?
You fuck, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
You know, I have to admit, there was never a chance for you to win that round. You think I was gonna let your dad walk away from this?
Psychotic asshole.
Sorry, Nick. This round is Tommy's to play. Tommy, you know what they say about karma, don't you?
Karma. It's a bitch. No!
That's a good boy.
Guess that explains why it was his car that Malloy left at the motel.
I know what happened.
When you think you know, why don't you ask your young partner? Ask him what he had to do to get out of that uniform so quickly. Tell him.
What is he talking about? What did you do?
Tell him how you were the first officer on the scene that night. Tell them how, in order to get the charges reduced, they had to bury evidence. Tell them what you got in exchange for helping them betray the law. Young detective.
Is it true?
I'm sorry.
I did what you wanted. I helped you, so if you let me go, I'll turn myself in. I promise I'll pay for what I did.
So you remember a year ago?
this place.
I'm so sorry. But I'll give you anything. I'll give you anything you want.
Anything?
Yes, anything. Anything. Money, justice, anything in the world.
Fine. I want my wife back!
Sorry. Please.
Apology not accepted. You said you would do anything. Let's put that to the test. Round 11. This is your chance to prove how far you'll go to live. Both of these bottles contain your beverage of choice. You're gonna choose one, and you're gonna drink it.
That's it?
That's it.
That's it. That's all I have to do.
Oh, I forgot to mention one of them is laced with poison, so. So come on, Tom! Choose. Pick your poison. You said you'd do anything. I am giving you the opportunity to prove it.
I can't, I'll die.
No, you might die. Then again, you might not. Choose. Or I swear to God, you son of a bitch, I will choose for you. Fine.
Wait.
I am giving you a chance, Tommy. That is something my wife never had. Now you choose a bottle or I will choose the gun. Bottle gives you a 50-50 chance, the gun gives you zero.
Okay.
Choose.
Okay, I'll do it.
One. That's it. Drink up.
Looks like my luck's changing.
Not quite.
What the fuck are you doing? You said I had a chip! You said I had a chip!
Welcome back, Nick. Just in time for the final round. We're taking a little ride down memory lane. A ride that ends the same way that my dear Diana's did.
Heller, stop. You don't have to do this.
Of course I do, Nick. You know, you've been a really, really good sport tonight. Unfortunately for all of us, the game's about to end. None of us are gonna win this one.
You're never gonna turn yourself in.
Sorry about that, pal. But justice must be served.
Justice? This is your idea of justice, killing an innocent woman? Sarah has nothing to do with any of this.
Yeah, neither did my wife! Tell you something, Nick. The system is broken, and it can be manipulated by those in power.
We are very, very lucky that your father found a judge that will work with us.
12 months rehab!
You're gonna be a free man.
Scales. I said something about scales, that they were out of whack.
Is it true?
Then I had to help him rebalance them.
The only justice that we have is the ones we make for ourselves.
This isn't justice, this is murder.
Look at him.
This makes you exactly like Tommy.
Hey! I am nothing like him! I am not like him.
Looks the same to me, man.
Yeah. But let me prove it to you.
Emergency services, how can I help you?
Shut the fuck up! You listen very carefully to me. In the next few minutes, there is going to be a rather horrific accident that's going to take place at the intersection of Sherwood and Grant. I suggest you get ambulances there now. Shut up! Huh? See? Nick? Huh? I just gave you a better chance than my wife ever had. You happy now?
Go fuck yourself!
Sweetheart, that is exactly what I intend to do. This is it, Nick. Ah, the big finale. And even though the ambulances are coming, I'd say it's time we end our game with a bang. Look at you. How you feeling, Nick? You're about to lose everything and you're powerless to do anything about it. But at least I'll give you a chance. A chance to say goodbye to your wife. You have 3 minutes.
You're pathetic. You think this is the kind of man your wife wanted you to become, a murderer?
No, I think she would agree that this is justice. The justice she never had. Maybe you'll get lucky, Nick. Maybe you'll get lucky, and there'll be a good Samaritan who just happens to be in the right place at the right time.
Fuck you. One question. What would you have done to save your wife's life?
Anything.
Exactly.
Grab the
gun.
fine. Are you okay?
It's over. Thank you.
Thank you.